After nearly a year of planning, development, and construction, the Auger community welcomes a brand new library to the Auger Combined School campus. Since breaking ground on the project in September 2018, many local groups worked together to ensure the new building's completion. The new library will benefit over 300 students currently attending the school by providing literacy tools and resources for a variety of individual needs and age groups.
The project is well aligned with Peace Corps' own literacy project, the goals of Peace Corps' literacy project. They focus on increasing student success and their personal development, enhancing teaching skills, as well as strengthening the partnership between the school, the home, and the community. And I'm sure you will agree with me that this literacy room provides excellent opportunities to fulfill these goals. The space is conducive, and with the resources available from Hands Across the Sea, etc., it provides opportunities for the children to engage in more reading activities, to expand their vocabulary, their critical thinking skills, as well as their creativity.
The new ACS Wizards World was officially opened with a ribbon-cutting ceremony and a blessing by a local priest. Representatives involved stressed the importance of gaining such a resource and applauded the dedication of the community in bringing the dream of a new library and literacy center into a reality.
And Sir Alfred Lewis famously told us and the rest of the world that the fundamental cure to poverty is not money, but it is knowledge. And the library will provide you with a lot of that, especially when you have the access to internet, which will give you access to not only what you have in the library in terms of your hard books, but you will have access to all the other knowledge that is available on the internet. I encourage you students as much as possible to use your library for you to gain knowledge more than what your teachers will be teaching you in the classroom, but what will be available to you widely in your library.
This amazing project could not have been possible without the tireless effort of the Viewfort Special Services Unit, Massey Latuni Volunteer Group, Hands Across the Sea, Auger Parent Teacher Association, ACS staff and faculty, United States Peace Corps, and Peace Corps volunteer Megan Healy. Congratulations to all on a job well done. We can't wait to stop by and read a book. For Core Values, I'm Jamelyn Ebelecker.